this video, we will show you the method of exporting multiple Exchange Server mailboxes into Microsoft Outlook PST file format. We brings the best solution for you. SysTools Exchange Export Software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. Exports Exchange Mailbox to PST with same folder structure maintained as earlier. Extracts all items like emails, contacts, calendars, tasks, etc. Auto detects, scans and loads the Active Directory configuration. Allow users to search mailbox within subdomain. Now let's check out the application prerequisites before installing the software. For Exchange versions 2007 and above, make sure that Microsoft Outlook 2016 or below versions must be installed and should be configured properly for any valid or dummy profile or account. Check if you have login as administrator on your machine where the tool is running. Admin account must be impersonated for Exchange version 2007, 10, 13 or 16. For Exchange versions 2003 and below, make sure that Microsoft Outlook 2016 or below versions must be installed and should be configured properly for any valid or dummy profile or account. Also check if you have login as administrator on your machine where the tool is running. Make sure your machine is in the same domain with Exchange Server. You have to grant full access permissions to 2000 and 2003 Exchange mailboxes. Now let's install and run the software. The software opens up with a simple interface. Now enter the admin SMTP login credentials in the respective field options. After that, enter the Active Directory IP and Exchange Server IP in the respective field options below. Then from the drop-down, you have to select the server version of Live Exchange Server. Then you can check the Include Subdomain Users field. If you want to export mailbox of subdomain users as well, then click Login button. Now the software will be connected to the Exchange Server. After successful login, software will generate mailbox list available in the Exchange Server. Here you can select the mailboxes in alphabetical order. You can also search for any particular mailbox name in the search option field and click search button. Then you can see the selected mailbox. You can select all the mailboxes to export by checking the box option. Here you can see, the software specifies the mailboxes which are not assigned with write permission. System mailboxes will not be selected for export. You can check how to apply impersonation video link towards the end of this video. You can select the mailboxes which you want to export using the corresponding checkbox option. After choosing the desired options, click Next button to proceed. In the next window, you can see multiple advanced filter options. In the Mails option, All Mails checkbox is selected by default. Select the Apply Filter option if you want to filter mails according to certain date range. Now click Set button. Then a small window appears. Select the Include Date checkbox. Then you can select the date range from the drop-down. After making the selections, click Apply button to proceed further. You cannot apply filter options to contacts and notes, but you can select and apply filter options to calendars, tasks and journals, as per your requirements. Maintain folder hierarchy option is selected by default. And if Outlook is installed on your system, you can check the Without Look checkbox option. Select the Split option to split the Outlook PST file after choosing the file size. You can uncheck the option if it is not required. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder. You can click the Make New Folder and click OK. Then click Export button to start the exporting process. And you can see the details here. After the process completes successfully, click OK. The Save Report option lets you save the export report in CSV format. Now you can either close the application or click Yes to continue export from Live Exchange. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Now you can open and export desired PST into Outlook to preview the mailbox data. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.